Hello, my name is Devin Luttrell. I'm a product manager here at VMware on the digital experience team. Today, I'm going to give you a quick run through on the newest experience on VMware Customer Connect, Connect Success. Connect Success is an exclusive area for VMware Success 360 customers to track their progress on their success plan. As a VMware Success 360 customer, when I log in to VMware Customer Connect, I will have a new navigation item called Success. From here, I'm able to dive into the dashboard as well as my success plan details. Upon entry into the dashboard, I'm allowed to take a quick tour, but we can skip that for now. Welcome to Connect Success. On the left side, we have our success plan overview, and on the right side, we have some additional components to help you along the success journey. Underneath the success plan overview, we have our achievement section. This is where you can track your objective completion as well as your task completion over time. We also have our objective view. This is going to show us all the objectives in our success plan and the details that correspond. If we want to dive into the tasks that make up our objectives, we can do so by viewing the task button here. This will show us a sneak preview into our tasks that are underneath our objective. On the right-hand side, we have our Success Executive's contact card, as well as a total task roll-up. This will show every task broken down by status. Additionally, we have our external links to help you learn more about VMware Success 360 as a service. If I want to dive into the details of the success plan, I can select the View Success Plan Details button. This will bring us to a page that'll show us all of our objectives and tasks broken out. We've added two filters on the top here to help you with your search. On the left-hand side, we can filter by task status. On the right-hand side, we can filter by keyword search. Visit us at vmware.com to learn more about VMware Customer Connect and VMware Success 360.